Are you working? What kind of work are you doing?
Okay, some things have happened.
Can you hear this?
I hope my foot's not broken.
Come on.
Let's get
him. You see that real quick?
Yeah,
you see, that's a bone, isn't it?
Looks like that background.
S2K, AMG, AMG. Oh, Wild Crandall? What do we got here? Oh,
what?
Welcome back to the channel. We got the GLC AMG. As you can see, she's lowered, looking clean. We got the tail tints on her, we did a lot a while ago. We've got carbon fiber accents, black top. Look at this. Just looks like factory, you know, still. Now, today, we've got the hood as well. Today, we're gonna be doing a ceramic coat. But prior to him bringing it in here, I wanna show you guys something. So, I mean, can they even pick it up in camera? It's hard to notice.
Not really.
Let me show you here.
Oh, now you can see
it. Yeah, real bad. So, we've got some clear peel here. Now, when I peel this and I feel underneath, it's supposed to be rough. Like, even if the slightest bit, you know, I could say the previous painter, you know, he put some effort into it, but he did not put any effort. This is completely thin or slippery. This is completely slippery, just like clear coat. So he didn't even scuff it. So now we're in the ordeal of, now we have to spray this whole entire quarter panel, possibly repaint. And, yeah, we got a little job and he's leaving the 17th. Why don't you come on over here? We've got the satin pearl white AMG C63 coupe. Now what we're doing here is we're gonna match it the best we can. The customer picked out this satin pearl white and we're gonna do this gloss black. And then on the sides here, we're going satin pearl white. And the top up here will be satin pearl white as well. And then after that, it's gonna be, we're just gonna wash this up warm and get it ready to go.
Pretty sick.
Then, we also are back on the S2K.
Finally.
We're getting wet sand and polished. Definitely already have a carbon hood, so we will not be doing the hood. So maybe I'll show you guys some tricks and tips on how to wet sand and polish.
You got heavy poke, dude. No spacers needed. Damn. Look at the poke. Oh God, yeah.
Heavy poke.
Damn near talked. Looks sick. Dude, we got the custom back here, bro. One of a kind. I think we put the cursive bean right there.
All the way, buffalo skins. I mean, I don't even need to shout it out. The work does it itself, you know?
Let's give it a rev. All
I'll see you next week.
All right, dog. Appreciate you, man.
Later. All right, guys. That's going to be it for today's episode. I'm going to see him back here next week. BDS lifts are kind of on back order right now. So I said it was good for him to drive for the week. He was pumped. And I'm going to see him back next week for the 4-inch lift. Friday, we have Trey Adams from the Buffalo Bills. He'll be dropping off Friday. We'll be doing a big install. We have a ton of parts here. BDS, full suspension lift, leaf springs, Fox coils, really cool light bar that goes different colors, like as the background, but the light, when you turn it on, it's the actual light as well. We've got these cool fog lights here. Upgrading, same thing, any color as like an accent. We'll also be doing a ceramic coating as well as blacking out all the chrome. Then Monday we have Gabe Davis coming in, also Buffalo Bill, and he's got these beauties going on. I love how there's like a little, there's definitely a shift change. There it is. That's what I'm seeing. Now these are 20 by 9 with 35s, 12.5 wide. Should look very clean on a 2020 Ford Raptor that we are wrapping in this color. Oh boy. Would you just look at it? We got the holographic psychedelic from 3M. It's actually a cap on it. You can wrap the whole car. Seriously, like the whole car, and then just peel that off. It's perfect. So I guess this is the real end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.
You're starting to record now.
You know what, Ren? Listen, Ren. You don't need the GoPro. You don't need it. Heavy, huh? Rammer dammer. Rammer dammer. Ren, what's up with these rims? This thing is wide, bro. Ren, why you got the fishy on this? Yo, this is some heavy fishy, Ren.
Ren, listen here. Ren.